Try not to. We thought today we'd come to Arundel Castle. We're not going to go in the castle because I don't think we can film in the castle, so we're just going to be doing the gardens and around the grounds. So I hope you enjoy the walk. Fire going overhead. Tractor, Tatty. Tractor. Tractor. That's, you've never been here, have you? Eh? Dracula doesn't live there, you know. Yeah, easier than walking in this heat. Well, there's no filming in the castle, so we had to walk around the gardens. Little Tudor building through the hedges there. This is the side gate. the other side of this gate is the road at the top of the hill. If I remember, I'll stick a picture up so you can see the other side of this gate. This is the other side of the gate from where you're standing now. I say, this is rather posh. Super. Hot, isn't it? Hey? Oh, does it? I was busy watching the screen. A little chick. Yes, I think his mum's about to. A little crow or something. That's his mum calling, I think. Well, look at this little plant, weed, or whatever it is here. It's almost a perfect circle.
Yeah. It's beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, that really is lovely, isn't it?
It is lovely.
Tucked away there in the grass. See the white flowers on this tree? Massive. Yeah. Oh yes. Keep off the grass, Stephen. Otherwise I'll smack your bottom. There's another one over there. Big white flowers on. This is the chapel.
Yeah.
Now we've been in the other half of the chapel, because you can get in there from the public side. Oops. I bet the these groundsmen are kept busy. Fitzalan Chapel. Yes, do you know, minor as well. I've filmed this before from over the other side of that wall.
I remember, yeah.
Do you remember the graveyard?
That's right, it is.
It is hot.
Recognise these? They're the flowers that grew in the roof, the blueberries.
Are they? Yeah. Well,
I can't think of the name of
it.
It's very dark in
there, too. It is very dark. You may not get a good shot, but I can always edit it out. Okay. Thank you.
Several ladies in from China and Japan in field of Bangladesh, Oriental.
Oh, right.
That was interesting. That's why I'm doing this.
Yeah.
bathrooms?
Goes down here, yeah, goes down to a set of steps that goes through to the crypt. Yeah, crypt's under that carpet. Not directly under that carpet, but. Yeah. And there's 50 bodies there. Yeah. It's still being used.
And there ain't tombs?
No, not yet. I can't say for definite, but certainly a lot are in coffins.
Yeah.
There may be some that are in canvas, I don't know. It tends to go dukes and duchesses, significant others, and children to nurses.
That's a big room,
oh yeah, well, you've only got 50 bodies under there.
Yeah, it's getting high.
It's very dark in there, so I don't know how much of that will come out.
I told Shaw we'd come on Sunday to the barbecue. That was the barbecue. Absolutely.
It is hot, isn't it? Lovely though, isn't it? For the number of people that are here, it's very peaceful. I suppose because it's such a large area, we're all spread out pretty much.
I can only take three.
Go to the chapel.
If you go to the chapel and then go to the keep, by the time you've done that, everything will be over.
Yes, madam. beautiful, isn't it? She's like me, not very technical. A dome of leaves. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh yes, isn't it really lovely?
Walking
stick.
Oh,
not
on the stairs, on the steps.
Is that the same lady who just helped with the photograph?
Yeah.
She's lost her husband already. I think he's trying. I think he's trying to keep out of the way. A wooden obelisk. Big old stone boulders. See if I can get you over the wall. Thank you. real nooks and crannies around here, isn't there?
It's not rotten.
Head for the corner.
The corner.
Oh, corner. Oh, actually, I think we'll go this way. Another garden.
Oh, you go right there. Okay.
We've been that one.
Oh.
like a maze. Lots of fountains. Thatched something over there. A little tap. A little tap with a cone on top. A little gardener's tap. What are they, Tatty? What are they, big tall things here?
Oh, I can't think of the name of them, but yeah, they're a hydrangea family, I think, if I'm not sure.
I see. It is.
I'm gagging for a cup of tea.
Yeah, me too. It is a little bit, isn't it? Oh, it's a shelter, a little shelter hut. Get out the sun. Oh dear. All thatched. A little thatched shelter.
Yeah. It's nice.
Bit of relief from the sunshine.
Yeah. The gardeners go when they're hot.
Yeah. Looks like they've been watering all this ground. There must be seeds in there. Yeah. There's been a lot of water around here this morning. Tatty?
Yeah?
Go the wrong way.
Hey?
Go the wrong way.
That's it. You can sit in a fine light.
Tessie, yeah. You shouldn't have come, did you? I'm out of there. Ah, you want a cup of tea? Yes. Yeah. Tea time. We're away. Oh, this is way out. This is where we came in. I'm not sure we walk down now. No, he can't. That's it. Well, that's the gardens done. Tati.
Have you gone that way?
You can go that way if you want. We came up that way. Little arrow slits in the wall. Fighting off the enemy. All trees the other side now, but in its day, you could shoot the enemy through these slits. They've got quite a wide view. Whew, it's dark. Dark and spooky. Another place to fire arrows from. See if I can get down here without falling. Apple trees or something. Fruit trees. Tati's wandered off the shady way. It's very, very hot here. A lot of the trees have numbers nailed to them. Now this is an old tree. Just look at this bark. It's almost like cork. I've never seen bark like that before. Morning. another Spitfire. There are quite a lot of Spitfires around here. Nice little shaded grotto. Kids, not a care in the world. Can I play? Nobody's come up here, so I'm presuming it's a dead end, but I want to see what's up here. I say, what can it be? An old spooky looking gate. Another old gate off the beaten track. Now, where does that go? Wow. That's the original part of the castle. we can't go through here?
Unfortunately, that is a private path.
Okay.
However, please may I recommend, if you are interested in history, you can walk on a dry mud, if you like. You can go in down on the bottom of the dry mud, walking
under the
first drawbridge, under the second drawbridge, lead to that Victorian tower area, which is very nicely left-hand side old Norman stone building, if you like.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Yeah, pleasure.
Thank you. So this was the moat, which is now known as the dry moat. They certainly made it hard to attack this place in the old days. As I was saying, this is the remains of the moat, which is now known as the dry moat, which would have been filled with water. So it would have been very hard to have attacked the castle crossing the water of the moat with everybody firing arrows down at you from up on the castle walls. So now we're walking on the bottom of the moat. In those days, I suppose I'd be either up to my neck in water or under the water.
Type of drawbridge which goes over the moat. That's pretty steep. And there's the original turret of the castle. That's the very oldest part, I believe. All the rest was added at a later date. Exactly when, I'm not sure. I'll see if I can put it up at the bottom of the screen when all the rest of it was built. Looks pretty spooky and imposing. Another side of Arundel Castle that you just don't see when you're driving along the road. Supposed to be here, but I can't resist climbing up these old stairs. Very steep. That was a dead bird there. Huh. I say, poor little chap. Where's he fallen out from? Anyway, that sounds like Tatty calling me. So we'll shut up. Thank you.
lime tree. Some flowers.
The Rose Garden. Tati, Tati. That's the way to travel.
It is.
Thank you. Did they stamp your hand, did you say?
No, I didn't think so. I showed them my ticket. So. No, I've gone back in. We need more home alarms.
This is where they do all the jousting.
Ah,
here. This is it.
Good.
This is all done here.
Oh,
not a lot of space there though, is there?
Oh, it's
there,
isn't it?
But that's where it all happens, all this ground here. They do all the jousting, have the fair, all the sword fights.
Yeah.
We'll film that.
Yeah, too hard for me.
Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed the walk and we'll catch you on the next one.